Smart ass.
Okay. Okay.
Get it! We gotta go!
All right then.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
That would be important. I hear dying is bad for your health.
Out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, he's right. He's got Echo Eye. He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land.
Wanna live? Give me the wheel.
Then what?
Then we survive. That's what happens.
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
I'm
okay,
sure he does.
Here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Oh, fuck. Ah! Fuck! Oh shit.
Where the hell did they come from?
Did not see that. He kind of sounds like Optimus Prime.
I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Wait, how did I not see that? What?
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's this look like?
Fuck!
My arm!
Alright, get up, Fiona, get up! Get up! Oh, what the fuck?! What is that shit?!
Rackhive. It's a Rackhive!
This is not awesome!
It's also a skin condition.
No! Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
Oh, come on! Get off of me!
Get off, you little fucker!
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
You ugly piece of...
It looks so cute, too!
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on! Yes!
Whoa, hey, watch it!
So much for knowing where these moonshots are gonna land. I thought he knew. That thing is really, really ugly.
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
That thing is really ugly.
Hold on to your butts.
Hold on to your butts!
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
All right.
Woo!
Aww. Like fucking got wrecked. And we just lost another wheel. We're saving you. Oh my. No, no.
No!
No! God damn it. I'm all the emotions right now. I don't really know what to say. It's kind of just all happened so fast. Kind of a little late to give the to the opening credits. Got so wrecked. Oh, no, not that. Not that. Huh, well, we're fucked. We're so fucked. Well,
the list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is.
Stroke,
that
yeah.
That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
I was about to say, what are you trying to say here?
I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
Would you pipe down? You're giving me a headache.
I don't think that's me. Pretty sure it was all the rocks you were tumbling over when we flew out of the van.
Yeah, that probably contributed.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to
I
go
mean,
anyway.
You've got plenty of
this
places to go,
dude.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry!
I love it how we can hear him
anyway,
peeing
I
in the background.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Alright.
Hopefully she can help us out.
What the
we
fuck?
Can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Ha ha!
Swollen. Swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right.
I am not crazy.
So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky... guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Well, we're in the desert, so it doesn't really matter who's crazy at this point.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
What are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What? No, I wouldn't say I'm... you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to
describe it. Down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm really digging how you're looking at me right now.
I'm not sure it is.
This is a little weird.
Think about it.
This
you
is definitely a little
weird. You got all
those
Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
Do not realize he is right there.
Those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat hanging. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
I'm not obsessed!
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this!
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out
what No. You need to get me back to Helios.
You're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
Not sure we're going to find any water around here.
There.
There go the supplies.
Some water.
Shoo!
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa! Come to Papa! Ow! Ow!
Man, it fucked us up!
Ah!
Nice sock.
Of all people. Of all people.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
How did you find us, Hugo?
Ho ho ho. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property.
Did I ever say he sounds like some actor? I forget his name, but he sounds familiar. The voice actor.
Well, I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man.
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, I'm it so does confused. Sound awful.
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the,
He's got a gun.
Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese.
We will talk about this later.
Okay. Okay, that works. I guess I just... What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
Funny. He's making us dig our own graves.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
You and me, we could partner
Partners,
up.
Partners, huh? Oh, who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait, no, you're gonna be dead in 5 minutes.
Hmm.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just
Mr. Universe.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
Wait
a
second.
You're gonna die. Yeah, sure, but I...
We're so fucked. We're so fucked.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait. Oh. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Works really well.
Any last words? Before the inevitable
two. Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
Gosh damn it.
He's in the top position in Hyperion.
I just want to get the maximum.
And he doesn't know. He doesn't even know how to use
it. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
Let's look at the guns. The overcompensator! That's amazing!
Button.
Okay. Penetrating. Power lots. Yeah, let's access that.
Oh! Super subsystem access. That's new.
Safety on this fuck. The safety.
Okay, we got power. Check. Ammo.
Why just kill when you can overkill?
There we go.
One.
Wait.
Hands free murder, convenience, and safety all in one.
Oh.
This gun's great.
Damn it.
Carpal tunnel just came.
Oh, there.
Oh. That's amazing. Fuck. Well, I was having too much fun. Okay, well, let's